Hi, my name is George Sergoditsky. I'm an illustrator originally from San Francisco, California, and now I live in Florida. I teach drawing and painting, digital art for the computer animation department at Ringling College, but I really love working on paper. I really love drawing from life. And for this first piece, I wanted to really explore the profile and the slight head turn and see where that would lead. And when I'm sketching from life in my travels, in my sketchbook, I'll usually carry with me at least three pens so that I can switch back and forth between a skinny line and a thicker line and look for a lot of different variety in the pen and ink work.
So I'm going to start drawing this head, and I'm using a Japanese brush pen.